Hey everyone, my name is Fox, and I'm today I'm Fox, and welcome to another Steven Universe Theory. This is the second time recording this theory because I recorded the first time and it was crap. So I wanted to do a second one, so hopefully this one's going to be a lot better. Probably should have written down what I was going to say at this one point, but oh well. This theory, if you haven't seen underneath, is a theory that I've been throwing around in my head. I've been thinking about it since because as we all know, Steven Universe is a similar set. Well, it has somewhat similar to like I say, the new 11-minute let me close this 11-minute epics. Well, actually, I really shouldn't call them 11-minute epics because I guess Gravity Falls may fall under the same category, but probably not since Gravity Falls is like in a full episode as 30 minutes. While you know, Gravity Falls is its own thing. I'll just say, but like the 11-minute. Like the 11-minute epics such as Adventure Time, Gravity Fall, Adventure Time, Steven Universe, what was the other one? Star vs. the Force of Evil, somewhat. Again, if you don't know about that one, check out my Star vs. Universe is Star vs. the Force of Evil being rushed videos. But, like they give you small parts of the story or the main story, keeping you in the dark, but giving you more mystery and stuff like that. One of the bigger mysteries out of Steven Universe is what happens when Steven poofs, let's say, poofs, passes on, goes on to the next world. What happens because, or poofs, or gets very hurt, badly hurt? Because, like, we know for other crystal gems, Pearl, Garnet, Amethyst, and most likely Jasper and Lapis. Well, most likely Lapis, because we already saw that she went into her gem at one point and they put her into a mirror. But, and also, I would put Peridot on there, but we're not quite sure, like, about her animatronic, like, hands, so, yeah. But, like I was saying, like, what happens when Steven gets badly hurt damaged? What, does he retreat into his gem, but then how would he do that if he's still half-human? Which, my theory was, basically, that if that ever does happen, like, this is how I, and this is why I like the thing in the bottom, like, or at least the name of this video, I believe, should be something around the lines of, like, what if Steven dies in the final battle? And this is the final battle. I have no idea when this is going to be. Hopefully it's not for an extremely long time. But this is what I imagine would happen, because Steven, since he is half-human, half gem, he has the weaknesses to gems such as the tuning forks, which I'm not really sure what they're called, destabilizer I guess they're called, and like the energy walls that like break up their body, doesn't affect Steven, but you still see it does somehow affect him in some way. It doesn't really affect him the same way as it like destroys his body, but you saw like something like was moving, or like you saw like veins on him, or like these circuitry things on him. And so here's my idea, like, what could possibly happen, and, like, this would probably happen during the final battle, just so, like, when everything ties up, and this is what I would see. Imagine, like, I'm trying to think, imagine the big battlefield. It's gonna be the final round, the big battlefield. It's gonna be homeworld gems versus the crystal gems, hopefully with Jasper, Peridot, and Lapis on the crystal gem side, which would be awesome. And not only that, but with all of the corrupted gems now either healed or still corrupted, but now helping with Steven, probably led by Lion. Who knows? There's going to be the epic battle between them all, between yellow, the crystal gems, between the yellow diamond, blue diamond, and most likely it's either white or red diamond. Again, those are theory names for the other two, but it seems somewhat to work. It's going to be a big battle or whatnot. There's going to be the epic fighting. Stefani is going to probably be leading the team, leading the crystal gems. They're going to be out there. All of them are fighting. Pearl fighting them. Pearl, Garnet, Amethyst all fighting. Each of them probably have their own battalion or something like that. Just fighting in this grand epic battle, most likely where the last crystal gem war took place. And everything's probably going well. Everything's going good. The crystal gems are winning. I'm most likely sure it's probably going to end with Steven and like the crystal homeworld's end being, you know, come together stuff, but still, like, everything's gonna be fighting, there's gonna be that big battle, all of it, and then at one point, Savani's gonna be in the middle, and then one of the bad guys, most likely Yellow Diamond or someone's gonna come in for a sneak attack, and like, so she's gonna be right there, so close, right next to Savani, to where the he can't summon the shield because the shield's already on the arm, or he can't use the shield, or probably even react with a sword. So here's what I think would happen: come in, and then Steven would defuse with Connie, sending her out, and then him getting stabbed. Again, like, this probably won't be seen. You'll probably just see, like, you'll probably see Connie fall back, and then you'll see, like, the shadow of, like, a blade going through Steven. And it, also, mind you, I love Steven. I don't want anything bad to happen, but I'm just theorizing what could possibly happen. The blade hits Steven. He gets taken down. And, of course, Pearl, Garnet, and Amethyst are all going to kick the living snot out of Yellow Diamond, most likely destroying her gem. But Steven's down, the war is done, but Steven is badly hurt. He's hurting extremely bad, and he's probably going to be down. It's going to be extremely sad. Everyone's going to be down crying. But then as you see that happening, you're going to see like those veins or like the pink or like pink energy. I don't want to say pink energy, I don't want Power Rangers. But the pink energy is going to go out, come through his body, and then form into his gem, which then his gem will probably pop off or come off, and like everyone's gonna look at it like, what's happening, what's going on? And then Rose Quartz appears. Again, this is just a stream theory, and I'll explain a little bit more why I think something like this would happen. Rose Quartz will appear. Steven's almost dead, or something bad, or like something, or like he may just straight up be bad, but he could possibly, I'm still recording, he could possibly just be straight dead. And then, of course, everyone's amazed that Rose is back, but then also Steven's dying. So, Rose, of course, being the first time she actually ever saw her son, and this time, it being him being dying, she's going to be pretty freaking sad, of course, with everyone else. And, of course, then her tears will roll down, fall onto Steven, and then bring him back to life, but now as only human. And then, like, this would be, like, the end of the series, so I would assume that Steven would go on with Connie. And, like, also there would be the scene where Pearl, Garnet, and Amethyst will feel like, well, he doesn't need us anymore because we're not really his mother. But then of course, Steven says all three of them are his mother. All three of them are his mothers. Although, in a sense, I would still say Pearl would be more mother-like. And, again, I said this in my other video, but that video's never going to be seen. And I, just for lack of better words, Garnet was somewhat of the father type. Not saying mothers can't be, like, you know, the protective one. I'm just saying, in the stereotypical way, Garnet would be the father type, I would say. And then Amethyst was more like a big sister, since both of them were born, Crystal Gems born on Earth. And, of course, then you would have a nice little scene where you say that all of them are always family together and stuff like that. Steven would be fully human and be able to live somewhat of a human life with Connie. Because I'm pretty sure even with the crystal gem inside him, he would live forever and probably outlive Connie, which would be very sad. But, yeah, then, like, that would be, like, somewhat at the end of the series. And the reason why I'm saying this is because they're, like, saying, no, Steven has to stay a crystal gem. Steven seems to be having troubles being a crystal gem. Like, in this last season, like, the last Steven bomb, as they're called, when you have the big row, and now yesterday with Nightmare Hospital, which I love that episode. That was freaking awesome. I watched it this morning, like at 3 a.m. because I woke up, I'm like, I'm tired of watching, whatever. But I was watching, I'm like, oh, cool, it's on. Or like, it's on my DVR. But I was watching it, it was good. And you also saw Connie do some cool slicing. I might do a vlog on that video episode. But I was watching that, and like, then you're, he's been having a lot of problems and even like somewhat internal conflict. And he even says he does. Like, there was, it's not a story for Steven, but it's another one that you go back to following Greg and them, which I love because my backstory. It's the one where, you learn about Rainbow Quartz. Please stay on for a little bit longer, please. You see Rainbow Quartz and stuff. That one, at the end of that episode, Greg said humans to Connie, and then Connie, of course, high-fived and said humans, saying, you know, even though they're not crystal gems, they're still part of the team and stuff like that. And then or it's not bad to be human. And then, like, Steven puts his hand over his stomach where his crystal gem is, and he goes, humans. Which, I guess you could say, like, everyone, like, even the crystal gems are all not really human, but they're all still together. There's no really a difference in some cases, a crystal gem being made of light and stuff like that. But you saw, like, he has somewhat of, or you could take it as, is he really human? Like, does he feel that he's human? Because he is half human, but he's also half crystal gem. And it's kind of the whole, you're part of both groups, or you're part of neither, in a sense, because he's a hybrid. He has, of course, some human weaknesses, but then he has, then he also doesn't have any crystal gem weaknesses. And that kind of, like, balances out to be pretty awesome. But, like I was saying, like, you saw that, and then there was the one, Chilitid? I think it was Chilitid. It was the one where, they're all trying to fall asleep, and then Steven psychic connects with Lapis. And in that one, after everything, like, there was the one after Arisana, there was the dream sequence where Pearl, Amethyst, and Garnet all appeared in the dream with Steven. It was like a normal life, and none of them were crystal gems. All of them were human. Which, like, of course, like, first watch, like, okay. But then if you go into it, that's probably somewhat of a life he wants. Like, because you see that there's a lot of trouble coming along being a crystal gem, or it being in that family of his being a crystal gem. Like, he doesn't have the usual things, although I would love the crystal gem life, but he doesn't have, like, the usual things. He doesn't go to school. God bless. He, he doesn't, he doesn't really have that many things, like, the other thing, well, not really other things. It's just, like, he lives a normal life, basically, except, like, for the regular other normal things, like school and stuff like that. Or meeting other kids his, like, his quote-unquote age. I think Onion's technically younger, and Connie's about the same age. Yeah, that should work. But, yeah, like, he doesn't even have, well, he does have his three mothers. Again, Pearl, Garnet, and Amethyst are his family. No matter what I say, that is his family. Those are his mothers, or, again, mother figures, and then older sister, because he really should not be listening to Amethyst. But that's his family, and, like, he does, like, of course, you always see that he wants to know what would his mom be like, and what would his mom do, even though he does have his three mothers, but, again, it's just all him wanting to learn about his mother and stuff, which is very sad. But, yeah, that, like, what was I talking about? I'm so sorry, I think I went off on a tangent. But, oh, yeah, but yeah, like, in the end of that episode about, like, the whole normal life, well, the dream sequence, in the end, he's like, maybe, I also think he even says, I think I have some issues to work out, which are probably that he doesn't know if he's a gem or if he's human, because he does belong to both groups, but then in a way, sense, you could say he doesn't, which I would still say he belongs to both, but still. He seems sad, like, this ending would give that, like, yes, he is human. Also, I would love for Steven to keep the crystal gem inside him, but this would be, like, another ending that would be cool. Because I would like, because if the series ever does end, which I do not want ending any freaking time soon. I just saw, like, a list of all the episodes coming. I'm like, yes. But I kind of want a Steven bomb so I can just binge watch them all week. But, yeah, I just, like, I do love this series, and, like, I don't want it to end, but if that was a way it ended, like, him becoming human, and then him being with the Crystal Gems, Rose, and Greg, that would be awesome. You get that even if Rose is there, Pearl, Garnet, and Amethyst are still technically his mothers also, or part of his family, because they're all a family together. Hopefully, Jasper, Lapis. I'd see Lapis more as an honorary crystal gem by now, because she's already been doing so many things for Steven to protect him. But Jasper and Peridot, it's kind of iffy. It would be kind of cool to see them come back. It would be kind of cool to see them join up with the crystal gems at some point. But if that's the case, but I don't know. It would probably have to be something similar to Shishomaru and Inuyasha, where they need something to connect to first to Earth, Which I guess Steven could be that. There's like a Shishamaru had that little girl, and like that made him somewhat of a better demon. But yeah, just something similar to that, I would assume, would be what would keep a link. Jasper would be angry as all fudge all the time, probably. But Paradigm I could probably see coming in at some point. But either way, that's just a short theory that I thought of. Because again, like, if he does poof, I would assume that maybe Rose would then return to her gem and then form back herself. That or Steven would transform into a full-on crystal gem. Which I kind of... Well, it's kind of cool, but then I kind of think, like, the whole thing is he's human and he's supposed to bridge this gap, which I do like. Like, I would prefer him still being half-human, half-crystal gem, because he's something different from all the other crystal gems. He is, like, the connection between them that could probably fix all this. But either way, tell me what you think about this theory in the link description the comments below. Do you think Steven will die? Like, if Steven does die, do you think this is what will happen? Or, like, do you think this may be what may happen at the end of the series? I say die, quote-unquote, or badly hurt, but either way, nothing truly dies. Death is only the beginning. But anyway, thank you everyone so much for watching. Check out more videos and then click the link in the description below, more theories and stuff like that, but hopefully you all enjoy this theory. Tell me what you think about it, and we will. See you later.